So let's talk today AV design of huddle room directed by Savvy Vision. Huddle room means is what? First question is this. So huddle room, it is a small meeting room with a capacity of 2 to 8 people, and it is well suited for people to huddle together for meeting, discussions and problem solutions. Challenge in huddle rooms is what normally people face. So technology is too complicated to use, connectivity issue, no reliability, writing issue, room booked or vacant, or room, how to book the room, these are the problems normally we get it. What is required in? So in huddle room we required normally all-in-one solutions, fast and easy development, smart collaboration, focus on simplicity and the user experience. Choose an open platform. Minimum requirement is there, 4K display, PC camera with auto tracking, VoIP audio device, Mac or window, PC or laptop, whatever we have. Optional item we have, tablet controller, room scheduler, automation, whiteboard, wireless and wired presentation, bring your own device. So 4K TV normally required, or the monitors we need in this HDMI and USB port, and we can use the whiteboard application. There's an option always. So if you see the TV B2C and monitor B2B, so it is TV is used for 4 to 6 hour usage and it's 16 to 24 hour usage. 250 nits normally we got in TV and it's 300 to 2500 nits, and it's come with 1 year warranty, 3 year warranty. Less lot of other differences are there. So touch panel or whiteboard, can use TV projector or whiteboard, touch panel, have all notes online, stand with the or without wheels, horizontal or vertical, can do painting with the push also, video conference system all in one. If you talk about all this, so we need video conferencing, full HD camera, auto framing tracking cameras, auto focus camera, inbuilt microphone array, operating system Android OS, can connect via IP and software both. So this is one of the model Avaya CU30, which is inbuilt Android OS inbuilt with auto tracking, auto framing, inbuilt microphone, work till 25 feet, can call IP or software both the calls. These are some other models from other brands, Cisco, Polycom, Yealink. These are the other things where you can connect both the things. We need VoIP phone, Polycom Trio, Crestron Mercury, Yealink, CP9600. They have the Bluetooth, IP calling and touch panels, all these things, mute, unmute. Tablet controller, Cisco Touch 8 and 10 inches, Yealink we have again 18 and 20, this is 8 and 13 inches. Then we have room schedulers from different brands, Crestron, Kramer, Quantico. This will tell you the room is vacant or not vacant and very easy to book. Automation, control all the AV equipment of room including AC, light, blind, audio and any other things whatever you have in the boardroom. So room occupancy is very important, light and other systems can control. If the person is in, it will get light get on, person go, it will light get off. Wireless and wired presentations we have from lot of brands. You can do just USB port can be used, no HDMI, VGA port is required to use. Then we have this kind of the final when we make after installation. This is the way the huddle room is designed, is the other view of the huddle room designs. Okay, this is shown you the some 3D kind of view, and this is the connectivity diagram we have shown you here, how to connect basically your laptop and panels and the things. So if you want to know more, please visit our Techno Planet Center, which is in Nokla Phase 2 building. This is here what you see, the entrance area, this is the lobby, right hand is the huddle room. These kind of lot of things we design, the designer video wall, 2x2 video wall, we make the education sectors, there's a touch monitors and kiosk, plus home theater also we design, boardroom, meeting rooms, all these things. So call us if you want to know more or design huddle, meeting or boardroom, info@savvyvision.com. Thanks, assuring you about our best service and long-term relationship. Goodbye.